Hello guys, what's up? Let me take you to the underwater review of Nemo Power Tools Max Planck 15,000. So as you all know, this is a 15,000 lumen light, a video light with rechargeable batteries and swappable batteries underwater. Actually, on this video that you are going to see, I didn't change the batteries underwater because guess what? I didn't need it. So I took two dive lights with me, okay, these two, and they were used exclusively to get light on the motifs on this footage. Okay, you will see also a little bit of fluorescence. The spot isn't very good for fluorescence, but nevertheless there is. But let's see the movie and I'll get some info while the movie is running. So the first thing that you're going to see is that I was getting my setup ready. You can see that there is a fluorescence light turned on there. The other one was not. I'm just using it for the white balance. So yeah, now I'm going to show you the power modes. So it's actually 20, 40, 60, 80, and 100%. Now there's two of them actually mounted on, and let's start to see how the camera sees these lights. So the first thing was a rock that was like 1 meter and a half, 2 meters in front of me, and on the rock there was a hole with this nice bass, okay, also some nudibranchs, and you can see that on macro this white light is actually superb. The light is very well distributed, you don't see shadow casts anywhere. There is lots of suspension, the water was very very green. On here you can see, and I'm actually at 12 meters, the white balance was of course set, and this is what you get. I mean, you can see that there are a lot of reds here, even though the things are away. This was a little bit of fun. Okay, you can see that even though it was like 20 or 40%, the reflects on the fishes were actually really good. Here we have another Felimari. The Felimari are very nice species of sea slugs. Oh, and this one is actually purposely flat. Okay, you can see some red. It looks like we're using a filter, but we are not. It's actually meant to see the reflexes on the fish. This one is actually to get the color out of the fish, so I'm actually running after the fish. And here you can see the reflexes of a lot of small fishes back to the light. Okay, so we have two lights. I have two lights that are pointing onto this school of fish, and compare it to the color that we can retrieve from a rock. So again, the bass with a lot of shrimps there. Okay, so this is the old Flabellina pedata, which is now not Flabellina because the genus was reclassified. So it's part of Flabellina pedata, if I really recall. And well, now we can see the way it behaves on the night dive. So we can actually point the camera, to point the lights up and get the motif illuminated, creating that dramatic effect, or you can do it like this and have all the area illuminated. Okay, and the fluorescence will trigger the fluorescence response on some anemone. I only have this anemone to film, so bear with me. I don't have many fluorescent. I didn't find many fluorescent animals on this dive, but you can see here, so you don't see anything but the fluorescence being reflected on the anemone. It actually is an anemone viridis that is filmed there. So this is a very very short resume of what you can do with the dive light. You can go back and see everything again. I actually am very very pleased with these lights. In the place where I dive, waters are very green and a lot of suspension, so it's very very difficult to get some light on it. But I actually did it, so yeah, it's very good. I will do another video on fluorescence soon. I will get some other videos as well in clearer waters, and probably a night dive to see how it behaves in the night with the full power of the live lights. Remember that I have to say that I didn't use 100% on that anemone on the night dive with the white light. It was like 40% or 60, because if I use 100% it will burn out the image. It's too much light. And that was on the end of the dive. So this actually lasted for 67 to 70 minutes of dive, okay? Both of them, equally. So yeah, I'm very pleased with the light. This is it for today, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Click on the bell so you can be notified of new posts, and leave your like because it's important for us. Cheers, guys! Thank you for watching Magic Dives. Woo!